turn, Lugot finished 6 tenths down. Beyond needs 7 tenths of a second on the left side. So he's going to need a mid-33 to take over the second spot. He finds 4 of those tenths, but also finds a cone. 33.8654 reaction, so that would have been most of the time he needed. He would have been 3 tenths shy, but the cone takes it away. He's got one more run to go. Polaro finds 2 tenths, 34.8581. ESP leaders at the line. Hogan throwing revs at McCants, seeing if he can shake him out. But McCants, oh, there it is, double revs. Let's hear this launch. Both drivers away clean, both drivers resorting to silence in the final seconds, trying to throw up their opponents. 6:15 McCants, 6:01 for Hogan. Dead heat on course. Gonzalez with a cone, 35.8 will not improve. 6:46 reaction time. ESP is on the line. 2 runs to go. McCants with 2 dirty runs. Hogan only 6 tenths back. McCants showed he had time. Shift D workers, we need you up here right pronto.